So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Arswal, associate with Dialysi. Welcome to Dialysi. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you what is temporary injunction and its basic principles. So let's start the discussion. So you know, its essence, a temporary injunction is an interim remedy to maintain the status quo of the parties with regards to the property in dispute during the pendency of the case. The aim of temporary injunctions in the Indian law is to protect a party to the suit against injury by violation of his right for which he could not be adequately compensated in damages recoverable in the action if the uncertainty were resolved in his favor at the trial. The aforementioned aim was highlighted in the case of MS Gujarat Bottling Company Limited and others versus Coca-Cola Company and others of 1995. So that's all about our discussion. I hope it's pretty much clear. In case of any doubt, any confusion, do let me know in the comment section. See you on the next video with some more information.